To be compliant with the IRS, you will often hear the term estimated tax payment. So what is it and why does it matter? My name is Yi Yang Shen. I'm the enrolled agent at Ansari Tax Law Firm. Estimated tax payment is a way for the government to make sure they get paid. They don't want to see you spend all your income during the year and cannot pay your income tax when you file. So when you earn a wage, the tax is automatically withheld and remitted to the IRS by your employer. That is shown on box 2 of the W-2 form. You will see a federal tax withheld. But for your business, there is no tax withheld when you earn a revenue. Therefore, you need to estimate your tax liability every quarter and pay the amount to the IRS, or you will owe a penalty. If you just start your business, the government don't expect you to correctly calculate your tax, so you don't need to pay for the first year. Starting year 2, you need to pay the estimated tax, which is at least 90% of the actual tax. This might sound impossible if you're still in April 2024 and you will not possibly know the actual number until you file in April 2025. Another easier way to do this is match your last year's tax liability. For example, in 2023, if your tax is $5,000, then in 2024, you want to make sure you at least pay $5,000 estimated tax to avoid penalties. If it turns out your tax liability is $4,000, you earn a $1,000 refund. But if it's $6,000, then you'll still owe a penalty. To find out more about estimated tax, call us at 888-577-1482.